Bem, pessoal, estamos aqui no Grid 2. Não sei se vocês conhecem, se não. Vamos aqui experimentar o carro. Eu não vou falar muito porque gosto de ouvir o som. O som dos carros é show de bala. Não se esqueçam do like. Não se esqueçam do like, hein? E de partilhar. A ver aos seus meninos e suas meninas. Beijinhos e abraços. Eu já volto. Vamos para a raiz.
Ok, pal, this is our.
Não vamos para a raiz, não, porque eu esqueci-me de configurar aqui. Aqui as teclas. Não é? Vamos aqui às teclas. Yeah. Ah, já está. Tudo ok. E agora vamos que vamos.
It's to make a name for ourselves. Put on a good show and someone will have to take notice. Smooth drive and taking one position at a time. Final lap, keep focused, smooth driving, you can catch them. Keep working your way up the pack. That's okay. There's a lot that can go wrong on a race day. Let's see how that could have gone. Just select the replay that you want to resume from and hit flashback. Comments to show you, pal. Keep going. That was amazing. The buzz here is incredible, man. I couldn't keep track of the amount of camera phones focused on you. That performance is going to get us noticed. Just you wait and see.
Não sei como ficamos, mas eu...
Patrick Callahan here. I see you've been making waves across the racing community with your videos. You've already gained quite a following. I've been searching for a driver on the rise to help me take a plan of mine to the next level.
Não esqueçam do like.
I have an opportunity for you, if you're interested, to help me create the most comprehensive racing series in the world. No need to decide right away. I've set you up with a track day at Indianapolis Speedway. Enjoy it. Practice and consider my offer. I'll be in touch in a few days.
Agora vamos treinar aqui um bocadinho. a minha condução, que é horrível, mas pronto. Mas o jogo tem uns gráficos altamente e tem um som do carro que é uma maravilha para mim. Me show de bola.
I told you that last race would spark some interest. You heard of Patrick Callahan? Well, he's the reason we're here today. He's got some big idea to set up a new world racing series that's gonna take the world by storm. His words. So today is a no pressure tryout. Let's show him what you can do. Take some time to learn the track today before you go full throttle. Embankment, you got a real nasty left-hander. Get over to the right. Look out for the brake marker boards. They will help you judge when to start slowing down. Scrub off some speed and look for those markers or you'll overshoot the turn. Nicely done. You judged your braking point well. Okay, let's move on to some drifting. Get some speed up, tap the brake, and steer hard into the next turn. Continue to turn and the back end will begin to slide out. You'll need to get back on the gas to carry the drift. Get ready. Next corner, let's see a drift. Balance your speed when you turn, then get ready to... Turns after the bridge are a little tighter. Don't be afraid to come off the gas a little if you need to. All right, full throttle now, coming onto the final straight.
A coisa não está fácil, pessoal.
Hey, that was seriously impressive. No doubt you'll be hearing from Patrick after that. If you want to go back to your garage, that's cool. Otherwise, you can stay out there a bit longer and practice. Come in when you're ready, pal. Your speed when you turn, then get ready to catch the back end as you slide. Great job, keep that up. In the race. Throttle control and good counter steering. Hey, that was seriously impressive. No doubt you.
Está. Temos que continuar aqui. Tu gostaste do jogo? Estou a gostar do jogo. Ah, o jogo está altamente. Eu gosto muito do jogo, tem uns gráficos altamente. Bem, vamos continuar aqui a ouvir o som do nosso carreto. Isto é espetáculo.
Hearing from Patrick after that. Hey buddy, you can do better. Luckily, the proof of that has already been seen by the right people. Timing right, drifting can be a good way of maintaining momentum through corners. Great job, keep that up. No doubt you'll be hearing from Patrick after that.
Estão a gostar desta volta? Esta volta acho que foi fixe. And station. Vamos acabar aqui a sessão.
I've been keeping my eye on the racing scene for a while now, and your performance in Chicago is the reason why you had a drive around the Indianapolis Speedway. Now I have something to offer. My dream is to create a World Series of racing. Imagine the high-speed racers from the US, the technical guys from Europe, and the drift kings of Asia, all in one competition to determine the world's greatest driver. But first, we need a spark. We need a star, and that's where you come in. To get our name out there, I've set you up with some of the USA's elite racing clubs. Once we get the US clubs on board, sign some of their drivers, get their fans, then we can start hosting our own events. I just need some details, then I'll get my people to draw up some contracts. I've got a good feeling about this. Let's make this happen.
Manuel, o cara. Surname, Games Fish. Games Fish. Nice. Age, posso fora. Entras, isso mesmo. Americano, não, pá. Portugal, pá, Portugal, não tem Portugal lá. Não pode ser. Ah, português. Ah, nice. Vamos embora. Marco Manuel não tem Manuel. Ah, cara. Pode ser Marco, mano. Oh. Ok.
So first up, you've got an invite to compete with New Union Race Club and their star driver Harrison Carter. If you can give him a good challenge, it should get him interested in joining up with us.
Sim, bater canha, mas o que é que se passa aqui? Vamos fazer esta race, depois eu falo outra vez.
In race events, the aim is to cross the finish line ahead of your competitors. You're gonna need all of your driving skill to make your way through the pack and bring home the win.
Bem, vamos aqui com o nosso carrito, com o nosso Ford Mustang. Vamos ver como é que isto corre. Torçam por mim, pessoal.
Faces, grass banks, and ditches by the road. They could turn your car over if you crash. Carter's got a lot of support out here today. See if you can get his fans on our side. This race. Attack them on the corners and tear up the straights.
Has got another club interested, the Transamerica Pacers. You'll need a Japanese-built vehicle to compete with them. So here's two to choose from.
Bem, pessoal, e acabamos este vídeo por hoje. Mas aqui este vídeo aqui da nossa primeira gameplay aqui do Creed 2. Agora vai ficar aí para vocês qual é o carro que a gente vai escolher, que é o Fur Lady Z Version STT. Dois cheaters, ou é o Nissan Silvia Space Air S15? Bem, este é um ou outro, o Fair Lady ou Silvia, vocês escolhem, deixem aí nos comentários do vídeo qual é que vocês preferem, se é o Silvia, se é o Fair Lady, tá bem? Beijinhos e abraços, fui!